pisses me off with this, right? I could just say takes, but I don't want to say that. And some people say they don't like One Direction because they're too serious. And as they say, they don't muck around when they sing. Well, actually, yes, they do. And they are not too serious. They use normal teenage boys. Just living a normal dreaming life. Like, they're just living a dream. And they're not too serious. They're like, what the cool? What the fuck? Yeah, they're weird, okay? They're just like a normal teen. They're like normal teenagers, so. Out of 53, maybe 54, out of 100 and 30 shows. So they're nearly halfway there. It is lost. Oh, thanks. Yeah, maybe they are a little bit serious and I think little things, but like that's a sweet song. And like, there's like. When they sing those things at my concert, I just cry, like.
You're natural, really, aren't I? I mean, I don't miss about, that's the main thing
for me.
I think the Europe trip so far has just flown by, and I don't really think that's all
rehearsal.
It's just
a lot of
time
to go
now.
How about
this?
When we met
at Newcamp.
Yeah.
I just saw you.
Oh, God, this is just fuck.
Wherever Noel was, there was guitar, there was noise, and there was loads of people around him. He was so popular. Yeah, I remember.
Anthony.
There was always little classes. Yeah.
How? Oh, yeah, fuck no. Hello.
Remember? I mean,
it was actually a series. Jesus. You know the stories that I can't explain. You know where.
No, it'd have to be the mysterious one.
The fuck?
I think if I was in London right now, I would be working in a factory or being a fireman.
Why did you want to be a fireman?
I don't know, I like the idea of saving someone.
Someone just called one DJ, so I'm just happy we got them. They find me. I'm glad there's no thanks left out of my mouth. Ooh, hey guys, bye!